Ronnie, good evening sir. Sabi niya, Fiscal EJ, pwede mo bang magtanong yung taong sinungaling, pwede mo bang pasuhan? Depende po sa pagsisinungaling kasi ito yung dapat niyong malaman, no? Yung pagsisinungaling per se, for as long as it is not under oath, hindi ka nagsinungaling sa korte, hindi ka nag-stand as a witness, no? Tapos nag-under oath ka not to tell the truth and nothing but the whole truth. Kung ordinary lies lang, everyday lies, no, white lies, you will not be imprisoned for it. But if you testify under oath and you are found to have lied under oath, you can be held liable for false testimony or perjury. So depende po yan sa klase ng pagsisinungaling at saan ka nagsinungaling.